I'm afraid Betsy Sue isn't going to run tomorrow.
Oh, no. Is there anything serious?
Hurry, I'm home!
We can figure it out.
In my opinion, it's keep side on, Miss Travis. It's just an exceptional occupation side.
What are you doing here in Sir Gallant's home?
Here he is!
Here's who?
Man from the zoo, but I think you killed him already.
Honey, just as soon as I unload this stuff, okay? Med bugs.
I want you to meet somebody.
This stuff has gone up so much in 1 week.
I want you to meet somebody.
Okay, honey, as soon as I get finished putting all this stuff away, all right? Oh. Stupid rag goo, I knew it wouldn't come out. Yeah, this is she.
Basket.
Oh. I was feeling a little ill yesterday.
Bananas.
And a bongo to beat.
Intoxicated.
A beetle.
Bubble.
And biscuits.
Beetle. Biscuit.
Banjo.
You sure you have the right, Elliot?
And bottles of wine. And boxes. And
biscuits.
But B is for boy, with a baseball and bat, who with one mighty ball knocks everything flat.
It's a B, good.
And banjo,
B.
And birdie, and bottles.
Good.
Okay, I'll be right down. Thank you.
Very.
Oh. Birdie, I have to go pick up Elliot. Will you be a good girl and
say... Mommy, he can talk.
Of course he can talk. I'll be right back in 10 minutes. Stay there.
Ladies and gentlemen, little Grover here will demonstrate by chinning himself two times.
Okay. Should I start?
Okay, go ahead, Grover.
Okay, here we go.
Phone.
Oh, yes, what a perfect day.
Phone.
No, not like an airplane.
Phone.
Rocket ship. I think it came from outer space.
You want to call somebody?
What have you been reading?
I am not paying for fraud.